Okay, we still... That bell always goes off when I'm in the middle of a sentence. We'll start at 1, and then we're going to subtract 6. So we'll go down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where does that put me at? Negative 5, yes. And then we have minus a negative 5, and then plus 4. All right, now that minus a negative 5 changes to plus. Yeah, we're going to go back up from negative 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That puts us at 0. And if we add 4 to that, clearly we're going to get 4. Final answer is 4.